Welcome back, you're watching Mojarto on Art. Niren Sengupta began his artistic journey at a very young age. His humble beginnings and a strong spiritual connect with nature and his surroundings helped him carve a niche for himself in the art industry. So let's go meet the man in question.
Niren Sengupta's journey from a hesitant student to a successful artist started when his mother and school headmaster inspired him to become an artist at a young age. Initially, he was fascinated by black and white paintings. Later, when he enrolled in Delhi's College of Art, he got the opportunity to visit remote areas and discovered the power and potential of colors, which has since become an integral part of his art practice.
One day at Chittorgarh, Rajasthan, I was doing some watercolor. Then I noticed two, three women suddenly came and just undressed them and was in the pond, you know. But the sari, after, you know, washing it, just keep it on the floor so that it can dry. And after 15 minutes, they wear it again. It's a bright colored sari. No doubt. Then I'm like, why they are using so bright? They are so poor. Why they are using bright color? Then after that, I realized the bright color has the advantage. It don't look dirty. So immediately it clicked in my mind, and in my painting, that whatever I experienced that particular day, it came to my painting, and all the time it is still going on with the bright color.
Niren's works often employ unidentifiable figures, yet each of them hold deep spiritual meaning and have distinct roots in his own personal vision and philosophy.
Most of my works are figurative. I love to use the human figure in my work to tell their sorrows, their happiness, and some kind of spiritual activities that they are in my work, you can see. People are actually sometimes mistook it as a Buddhist figure, but I never did any Buddhist figure. It is the influence of Ramakrishna Mission where I saw a lot of monks. I think a human life is very abstract. No, it's not so simple. If you say abstract is a very complicated thing, our life is very complicated.
Niren truly enjoyed his experience as a teacher. It was important for him to let his students find their own unique voice and artistic style. While he guided his students, he never instructed them.
All the students are different. If you, when there is a portrait class, the model is sitting there, 25 or 40 students are there, all of them see the model in a different way. And they will express in a different way. That is very important. And I never impose my idea on their work because this I learned from my Calcutta art school. The teacher never touch our work. They just, whatever something is wrong, they will show it to the side, in a separate paper. I think one should grow individual way, the way they want to draw, paint. That is very important.
There is a sense of commercialization which Sengupta believes can come in the way of an artist's natural growth.
It's very sad that when artists become commercial, you know. It's a very sad thing. As a creative person, you should not be very commercial. You should in a different place, you know. And that time will come if you are serious, if you keep your works, properly, all the times you are working, something will happen. And that unknown force, they will help you. You should not bother whether your painting is in a high price or low price. You should not bother about it. you should see also the what kind of works you have done. So that that is very important, I think, for the artist.
Art reflects our society and the time we live in. Sengupta tells us why it is important for the government to thoughtfully invest in art.
Art is always measured by the time they spend and the work they have done during that period. So whatever we are doing, that is just like simulation. That will tell after 50 years what happens in India in 2017. So that's very important, and government should look after on this. They should spend a little bit of money on art. It's not like that you just make Gandhiji statue and Patel statue. The other things are also there.